planet next?
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker agrees. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zepho.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
That BD one. I need a stim. I'm okay.
Our chances here.
What's that? Thanks for the help. This.
They hit you, but their eyesight's terrible. So if I can get out of
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Master, no!
Come here, BD-1. Something?
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse. What was in there?
You intruder.
problem.
Little hopes.
Find.
target spotted.
Understood. We're gonna make you pay. Get him already.
Take him out!
Set up a spike! Fast, aren't ya? Stop blocking and fight! Firing on the enemy!
Thank you. Thank you.
Looking.
Whoa, that's got to be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
He's there, right there. Did you hit him? There he goes. Move up already. You'll be next. Move it! I need help to kill you.
Thank you.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
Oh? Good job.
Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. I saw movement. Keep slipping away.
Move in.
We've got this. We'll take you down.
Our squad is down.
Pretty hurt. Hey, now. What was in there?
What is it?
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Yeah. That's interesting. We're on the right track. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there. Storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. These things are pretty cute. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. Pass. Settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
that before.
Find something?
pretty hurt. Much better. Can I get some help?